And we're back. I just replaced the fuse, and would you believe it, it works. There's my shoddy repair, I guess. It's terrible, but hey, the point was to see if it even worked. So if I go ahead and plug it in here, and here the flyback starts whining really loud, and you can see the heater starts getting hot, and that's not what it was doing earlier. Actually, I just figured out something that I've done wrong here. Oops. Alpha. I'll keep you updated on this. Hopefully that hasn't ruined something else.